internet back, so we'll be a little bit more active as we can, chilling out. Yeah, if you missed, if you want to watch any of the previous episodes, 9 through 15. I don't know if my mic was on during that whole spiel. Haha. Nope. What was I doing? I need to load the game. This is not my game. Load. Switch character. Murdered everyone in the docks already.
Thank you. We have much nicer courtyards in Starkhaven.
Good evening, Comtesse.
Oh, the champion of Kirkwall. This is marvelous. You honor this household. I will call for refreshments. Talia? Oh, she is so slow, this girl. Come, let us chat while we wait.
Thank you for your hospitality, Comtesse. I need to speak to you about Emile.
Hospitality? This? Oh, it is a disgrace. If you had just sent a message to say you were coming. I haven't seen Emile since he was taken to the Circle. He was just 6. You can tell the Templars not to worry. I am sure Emile will turn himself in soon. He is a good boy.
Dulcie, what have you done? You should have told the boy to throw himself at the mercy of the Templars.
Guillaume! Darling!
Don't darling me, Dulcie. He's been telling people he's our son, that you gave him gold.
Guillaume! Darling! We have guests!
I am your son's best chance for mercy from the Templars.
Mercy? They wouldn't really hurt him, would they? Oh, you should have seen his face. It just broke my heart. I gave him some money. Not too much. He said he wanted to start a new life.
New life? His new life is spent in low-town taverns, getting drunk on cheap wine. It's a wonder the Templars haven't found him yet. Help us, please, champion. Emile is not a blood mage, just a foolish boy. Don't let the Templars kill him.
Blood mage? Oh, Guillaume, don't say that.
Please, save my son's life.
If there is a way to help Emile, I will find it.
Thank you, champion. An acquaintance spied Emile in the Hanged Man not long ago. He should still be there.
The Hanged Man? Oh, but that place is filthy.
Come, Dulcie. Perhaps you should lie down.
Oh.
as that foolish boy.
Oh, my head!
What matters.
Not going to happen. I can't do that.
Fine night for a patrol.
My mother always...
Here, boy. I've something to wet your teeth on. Freshly confiscated mutton, just for you. Have at it. Just checking on my best guardsman. He's helping the men to learn healthy respect and how to run.
Nothing new to report, I'm afraid.
Isabella, who carves that into a stairwell?
I make enchantments. You like the shiny?
I need your help again. Can we speak privately? Perhaps in my clinic?
Poor Prince. I told him to stay off the bed.
this.
One less to worry about.
That's enough!
Good evening, citizen.
The Viscount's throne room has been sealed off since his death. A strange place for a holy sister to be.
When in doubt, run away and let me handle it.
So, even the Divine fears us now. She should. Kill the spies!
From here.
Thank you. The Viscount's throne room has been sealed off since his death. A strange place for a holy sister to be.
The resolutionists. I might have known they would be part of this. Are you Sister Nightingale? I am. Or you may call me Liliana. The Divine sent me to investigate the possibility of a rebellion here in Kirkwall. I have some experience in unconventional situations. The Liliana?
Who accompanied the hero of Ferelden to slay the Archdemon?
Ah. I see it will be harder to remain anonymous so near the Ferelden border. Yes, I knew the hero of Ferelden. Perhaps you have heard the songs I wrote of our time together. But that was many years ago. I am working for the Divine now, in Orlais. I had not thought to return to this part of Thedas.
Who are the resolutionists?
An offshoot of a fraternity within the Circle of Magi. There have always been factions that support freedom from the Chantry and the abolition of the Circle. We have tolerated them, but the resolutionists have become violent. They are likely behind the unrest here.
I appreciate you stepping in back there.
Of course. They mistook you for me, so they must know I am in Kirkwall. The Divine has long suspected that Kirkwall's problems were spurred by an outside group.
Like any mage with a brain can't come up with, let's rebel!
This attack proves she is right.
Are you saying you set this whole thing up?
I let word slip that an agent of the Divine was coming to investigate the mage troubles. It is how they chose to react which condemns them.
Please don't do anything dire. We still have a chance for peace.
Divine Justinia takes the situation here very seriously. She believes it is the worst threat to Thedas since the Qunari invaded.
A handful of apostates? How can that possibly...
The whole world is watching Kirkwall. If it falls to magic, none of us are safe.
None of you?
Tell Elthena to leave. There is refuge for her at the Grand Cathedral in Orlais. She will not be safe here.
These mages are out of control.
Hello again, champion.
So your tranquil solution was hardly the Holocaust you imagined.
You've been seeking revenge for the death of one family for as long as I've known you. Are you honestly judging me for trying to save the lives of every mage in Thedas?
But they were never threatened. It was a single man's lunacy. The Chantry would never follow through with such a thing.
Yet.
I had hoped to find you. Unlike the rest of the Ba's filth in this city, the Ereshkigal considered you Bazalit An. Many Qunari fell in Kirkwall when we departed. I am sent to gather their swords. If you find a Qunari sword, return it to me.
Don't you want their bodies too?
Their husks serve no purpose. The weapons shall satisfy a demand of the Qun.
I'll keep an eye out.
You will find me here. Have you located any Qunari blades?
This is what I found.
Do you require gold for this task?
I'm not doing this for the money.
Very well.
Ah, the champion of Kirkwall. Your reputation precedes you. Forgive me. I should introduce myself properly. My name is Nancio Caldera Llanos. I am a noble from the beautiful country of Antiva.
Is there something I can help you with?
I've come to you in search of aid. An elven assassin I have been chasing is loose in the area. Unfortunately, he's hidden himself among the local Dalish, no doubt playing on their shared heritage. He's a master manipulator, who will endanger even his own kind to ensure his survival.
You don't seem the type to hunt assassins. Why are you after him?
At first, it was merely duty to Antiva. But after losing so many good men to him, it became personal. He's nothing but a murderer, a thief, and a liar.
Your assassin is no fool. I doubt the Dalish would hand a fellow elf over to you, murderer or no.
Ah, so you see my problem. Where that elf goes, death follows. He must be captured quickly. I've heard of your dealings with the Dalish. I was hoping you could go where my men could not. Find out where the assassin is hiding, and apprehend him.
I'll see what I can do.
One of the Dalish, a woman named Variel, is a friend of his. I suggest speaking with her first.
We won't be here when you get back. We got a campsite outside the city. Look for us there.
If it isn't the champion of Kirkwall, the honor is all mine.
Pumpkin.
I was thinking of changing my hairstyle.
That's brilliant. You've had this one for 7 years now.
Corv, what's brought your sorry ass up to this part of town?
I can't drink at the end, man. It's like kissing me.
I haven't seen the Seneschal.
Well, well.
The champion visits the blooming rose. What?
I'll need to think.
Of course.
I'm just here for the medicinal.
Terrible hours now.
That was very brave.
That's his room over there. Are you ready?
Yes, I think so. Now, this needs to be convincing. And you'll need to get creative. Call me names, even hit me. Stick with it, no matter what I do. Velasco's a clever son of a bitch. If you waver, he'll notice.
I'm worried about you. You're enjoying this a little too much.
I am, aren't I? Whatever you do, just make sure he takes me to Castillon. I'll leave a trail for you to follow. Let's go.
I think you and Isabella can handle it from here.
I hope you have a good reason for interrupting my private time.
I have a present for Castillon. Present for... what? You should see the look on your face. This wasn't the plan. We were going to kill him. Remember that time you ran off with the Tome of Koslin? This is like that, only funnier. You backstabbing little shit. You'd better start sleeping with one eye open.
Castillon will be pleased. He's been looking for Isabella for some time. A token of our appreciation. It's more than she is worth.
To the rescue, then.
This is Isabella's trail. Looks like the trail Isabella left. Looks like the trail Isabella left. Looks like the trail Isabella left.
You've
finish this!
Looks like the trail Isabella left. This belongs to Isabella.
Straight away!
Belongs to Isabella. Looks like the trail Isabella left.
Hammer it, hugs!
at you!
Should move on.
This is Isabella's trail.